for my braces part 2, which is the cold, but right now it's the day before, and I'll be like super nervous tomorrow, and I'm getting the spacers out, and I'm going to be putting my appliance in, which is gonna be kind of weird because it goes on the roof of my mouth, which means I won't be able to talk right, and I'll also be, it'll be kind of annoying, but whatever. And it is. And by the way, if you haven't watched part 1, you should go watch that. That was me getting my spacers in. But right now, the power just went out. I don't know if you can see, but it is pouring right now. Like, I can barely look out the window. It is pouring. And, okay, so our power just went back on. Now we have power, but the power went out for probably like 10, 15 minutes or so. Now it's back on, so we can do stuff now. But that's it, so I'll see you guys tomorrow when I get my appliance. Good morning, everybody. Ah, here's my couch to talk on. A talking couch. Okay, but it is the next morning. We were supposed to get our... I'm supposed to get my appliance in. Seth's supposed to get his spacers in, which is what I got last week. And, you saw this in the last video, but tell you again. But we all feel horrible. Like Seth's had a cold. My little brother has a cold. I am like my stomach hurts, and so it's like I don't know what we're gonna do, and I don't know. Like I don't want to give it to any of like the dentist people there, but we might have to because we have to go there. But kitty. So I get my spacers, and then they take them out, right? Which is really didn't feel like anything. They start putting more in, and I'm like, oh, I thought I was gonna like start putting more in for like what reason? And they're like, oh, to fit your appliance. And I was like, oh, okay. And I was like, wait, but that would mean I'd have to leave them on for a longer time. And they're like, yeah, you're getting your appliance next appointment. So it turns out I don't have my appliance today. I just have a lot more spacers. I have 5 total. And yeah, they had to do the mold, which always sucks when they like molds. And so getting my appliance and my braces next part. So yeah. Okay, so it's been probably an hour or so since you got back. And I don't really feel like anything. One of them was kind of sore like the last time. But
other one's a little more sore.
One's a little sore.
I'm taking the ibuprofen.
Yeah, I might start. But yeah, so that's it. It was kind of quick. Cause my mom thought I was talking to her.
They're talking to me.
But yeah, so that's it. But yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.